Amen.
You see, in the realm of the spirit, and the spirit of God tells me something very, very wrong. I see one altar, and I see another altar. Let me tell you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In your family, there is another house in one area and in one area, because I try to see your aunties. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They went in another area. Hallelujah.
Yes.
And others, they went in another area, and they are not stable. They are not together like one family. Now, in the realm of the spirit, there is somebody that has spoken to them. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ah, I so go for you. Can I tell you?
Tell me.
In the realm of the spirit.
Yes, man of God.
In the realm of the spirit.
Yes, man of God.
I saw somebody who was a man. He died in HIV AIDS.
Man died
HIV AIDS. And I see that spirit trying to follow you. Can I prophesy to you?
Prophesy, man of God.
I see in the realm of the spirit. I see three men. But one of them tonight, and they try to rape you. A soldier a soldier. Hallelujah. A soldier. A soldier. And a soldier. A soldier. He is a soldier. Hallelujah. And can I tell you? Where I see, I'm seeing those trees. Somebody killed. Can I prophesy? This was your
charger.
Hallelujah.
I need to know.
You are a soldier. A soldier. Hallelujah. Now I want to go into graphic. And in your family, this man killed the people. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Only in your family, I tried to see three. And he said three trees.
Yes.
Three trees.
Yes.
And the Spirit of God told me, something has happened on that statement, on that family. You need to deal with those powers because your family, they shed a branch. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, general.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, general. Prophecy.
Do you know somebody like a natural, like a
natural?
Hallelujah. Natural.